I've been allowed to take this manometer home for 2 weeks to practice the new technique for smelling. I'll demonstrate this in a minute. The fluid should rise here and start to fluctuate. If the fluid rises on this side, then you've managed the technique well. I put this in one nostril and I close my other nostril with a finger. I'll demonstrate this for you. Now I'll show you from the side.